diamond and the king of diamonds, but I appear to have lost the king. So, we begin our story with a poor beggar sitting by the side of the road. He just sitting there, depressed, wishing his life was better, more money, a little better power, something better than just a beggar. Then the king walks by. He looks at the beggar. Beggar just shakes his head. Beggar says, "Boy, if I had as much money as you, I could have a family, have some kids. I could buy my own kingdom for Pete's sake." The king looks at him and just says, "Yeah, well, good luck finding the money to start your own kingdom and make a family." So he walks off. But the peasant noticed that he dropped something without noticing. The peasant picked up this object and noticed that it was the king's wallet. Yeah. Of course, he opens it up because, let's face it, it's bigger. And in it, he finds a single gold ball. He looks at this ball and says, "Golden ball? This I can sell this. I can start a kingdom of family. I can have everything I ever wanted." So he does this, and 3 months later, he's walking by on his fancy horse, newly a king. And he notices a beggar. In fact, it's the old king. He looks at the king and says, "Thanks for the ball, sucker," and he walks away.